Where is the line between sculptures and buildings? While making this distinction is harder than you might think, we can certainly state that there is a definite trend in today's architecture to move towards freeform shapes. Does freeform mean ultimate formlessness? You may be surprised to learn that 99% of so-called freeform buildings are composed of basic geometric forms for easier constructability. Freeform is not necessarily the invention of the modern age. Many of the most advanced architectural structures were built during medieval times. We can see that similarly simple curves may develop into more advanced shapes using ruled geometry, making up the crown of one of the most famous skyscrapers in the world. Freeform is not limited to cylindrical forms. Another simple geometric form, a tetrahedron, may seem to have no use for a building, but with clever allocation, it can serve us as the inspiration for the coolest chapels in the world. No BIM model or solution is complete without full support for structures like these. ArchiCAD 15 introduced the brand new Shell tool for ultimate design freedom throughout the entire design and documentation workflow.